and Dave Taylor is not happy with Peluso, who just buried him along the boards. And now some others gathered. Miller drops a glove with Peluso. Miller dropped one glove, not the other. And a lot of pushing and shoving going on behind the net. Now Waters grabs Gilbert from behind. Here come the Hawk defensemen to even the score. As players are grappling heavily. Now Miller takes a swing at Peluso, who had been hog-tied from behind.
He might have hit Mike Hudson.
And now they're slugging it out, Miller and Peluso. And they finally hit the deck after each man seemed to land a shot or two. And a situation that just got progressively uglier behind the Los Angeles net. Looked like there was nothing wrong with Peluso's hit. He just took two King players, and Taylor was one of them, and he leveled them with a good, clean hit, and Miller took exception to that.
Well, he knocked down Taylor once. Taylor again hit by Peluso along the boards, and Gilbert was in there as well. Two Hawk players, or two King players, go down. Then Blake comes in. Then Miller comes in. Taylor with a shove for Peluso after the whistle. Miller goes to Peluso. Miller's a heavyweight. He's on the ice for one reason only, as an enforcer. Dave Taylor's been a tough customer throughout his career.